Mortimer Smith Jr., New York Times best-selling author. Your book is about innocence, the definition of it, and inevitably its impossibility. Is it autobiographical?
Certainly. I mean, all writing is, in my opinion, but my father kept me locked in the house until I was a teenager. And there was violence and threats of poison gas, but also dancing.
But you persevered and created this masterpiece from your suffering. Smith Jr.'s mind-bending novel, My Horrible Father, in every store and on everyone's mind. Pick it up. We'll be right back.
It's a thankless job, Morty. You did the best you could.
I hope he's eating enough.